This video is sponsored by Envato Elements. Magic and forests are a great combination. I haven't explored this realm since all the way back when I created the Fairy Trapper, so it'll be a nice theme to explore for this week's speed art. It's worth mentioning that I've slowed down the speed art section of this video by 50% for those of you who want to take a closer look at the action. Let me know in the comments if this is something you'd like to see more of. Okay, before we run it, let's hear from today's sponsor, Envato Elements, where I'll talk more about the assets I used to make this week's artwork. Envato Elements is the ultimate toolbox for creative artists. With millions of assets ready for instant download, from high-quality photos, 4K videos, licensed music and motion graphics, you'll have everything you need to kickstart your next project. Overlays are going to feature heavily in this week's artwork. We're talking mist, sun rays and light leaks. Using overlays will save me a bunch of time, as I won't have to create everything from scratch. Envato Elements' collection feature is a great feature of Envato Elements. Here, you can store all the assets you use in one place. This is super helpful for when you see an asset you like but don't need it right away. You can simply add the asset to your collection to use at a later date. With Envato Elements, you get unlimited downloads. Download all the assets you want with one subscription. If Envato Elements is for you, they offer 50% off an annual subscription. So rather than paying $33 per month on a monthly plan, you'll be paying $16.50 per month on an annual plan. I'll drop a link in the description below. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like and comment if you do, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell to stay notified about any new content. And be sure to subscribe to the PhaseRunner music channel for ambient music to support your creative and study sessions. Okay, let's run it.